Then yeah, it has a real pitch. Oh, In a couple of places just because I'm still getting used
getting
to
your, used to it. Yeah.
Your CDJs, but I love them. It's like it's like having what's his face's controller there, but you know, like the better version of it. It bothers me because I don't know what all the buttons do, and I want to go off, and I want to.
And here's the interesting part is that these buttons act different when you're using this than if you're using the USB.
Gotcha.
I prefer it when it works when you're using a USB. This part, when you press the half button and you leave it, you press it once, It does the roll effect, but it keeps going forward.
Gotcha, okay.
And you can turn it off. And oh my god, it works way better doing it that way than... Because if you do it over here, you have to press the slip button first and then do the half thing.
Gotcha.
Because if you don't, it'll just go da-da-da-da-da-da, and it won't go forward. It'll
gotcha,
just keep
gotcha.
Staying right there. And
so that's what the slip
yeah.
functions for. Okay, cool.
Yeah, and I remember one time I just done fucked
She's
up.
Good to know.
That one time.
So did I earn my keep?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, all right.
Let me see. Attention. Da-da-da-da. No.
Did I earn my bragging rights?
You absolute madman, yes sir. Beautiful.
Yes, yes,
I was
yes,
loving
yes.
it.
Which one was yours, Chris?
I hadn't really
this
had a
one?
Chance to go
yeah.
through the set. And I just had like
is
throwing everything together here and I was like, okay, I like this playlist. So
I didn't even make
so
a conscious set. I just have a bunch
no.
of new music that I was just freeballing through.
Oh hell yeah.
That was all just on the fly. When I do like a really big proper show, like I will select like maybe twice as many songs as I know I can play so that I have some fluidity.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But when I'm just jamming,
yeah,
I'll just fucking...
Go for it.
I'll do my new stuff. I'll jam through old stuff. I'll...